Sirius by Olaf Stapleton, published 1944. Sirius is Thomas Trelawne's great experiment, a dog with the intelligence of a human being. Sirius is a remarkable creature. His inquiring mind rages across the spectrum of human knowledge and experience. But Sirius is not human, and he is tortured by conflicts that cannot be resolved. Probably the finest novel with a non-human protagonist ever written, Sirius is a moving and powerful study of alien intelligence and sensibility. Sirius, by Olaf Stapleton.